recently we've moved most of our static points closer to the river.
Pretty much a show of presence so they can know that we're here, trying to deter as much as we can.
They always have like different routes, like unexpected routes to come. So they can all go come in groups, or they can all scattered and go separate.
I've been on this mission since 2018, from McAllen to Brownsville to Rio Grande City, Carrizo Springs, Zapata, and here in Laredo for 2 years.